Hey people, welcome to today's show and welcome to the channel. I'm Captain He. I hope you are having a great day. I know I am. And welcome to part 11 of Detroit Become Human. I hope you are enjoying this as much as I am. Right now, I'm getting ready to play me another in this part of Detroit Become Human. It's a great game so far. The game talks about equality and freedom of independent rights. And it just explains the topic in such a wonderful way.
We've been playing together for a while now. I was wondering, are we friends? I agree. There's no reason a human and a machine can't be friends, right? I mean, I'm glad you said yes.
Oh, now she looks sad. Or confused. Anyway, let's continue going on. I'm gonna shut up now. If you like what you see, feel free to subscribe to both my Twitch channel and my YouTube channel. Links to my Twitch channel are below in the description, and links to my YouTube channel are on my Twitch page. So. It's a win-win situation either way. Anyway, now that Connor and Hank are saved, or I should say there's a new path, let's find out what Amanda wants.
Connor, I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
I love this place. Everything is so calm and peaceful, far from the noise of the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hoped to learn something, but they managed to escape.
That's too bad. You seem so close to stopping them. You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
I thought I knew what I had to do. But now I realize it's not that simple.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club. Why didn't you shoot?
They were out of range. If I had the opportunity to stop them, why wouldn't I?
You tell me. If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
79th floor.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
I have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They knocked one out and shot the other in cold blood. Station employee. Shot through the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. Now that's the kind of shooting only an android could do.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
Roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. We found the body of an android on the rooftop. Not sure what happened. Maybe it got wounded, I mean damaged, and couldn't make the jump. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen.
Has forensics turned up anything? I'll check.
You fucking
idiot. We don't have any DNA.
Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? What after everything that happened? Whatever. The FBI would take you over to the investigation, you'd soon be off the case. Well,
pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant.
This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
Think that's RA-9?
Deviants say RA-9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective. Identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
Through the whole building, past all the guards, and jumped off the roof with parachutes. Pretty fucking impressive, I'd say. They managed to smuggle in a big bag like that?
They didn't. Someone brought it in for them. I think we've seen everything there is to see.
You want to go?
Actually, I'll have another look around.
You're the boss.
Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know. They took Marcus's message as a threat.
He did the right thing. This is the only language humans understand.
Violence is never the answer. A confrontation will get us nowhere. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you
dare— That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
They're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here.
Thank you.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
We're gonna sweep the plaza. Make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop? Window.
Not now. One problem at a time.
Okay, now what's next?
Exactly what we need to ram the store.
What are we waiting for? Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out. I wonder what you'd do without me.
Free now.
Nobody should bother us now.
You're free. Surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach. You see the alarm system?
Found it. You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Watch out! Nice job, Mark.
report to any Class 3 feds. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
What's wrong with you? Are you doing it on purpose?
If you think you can do better, then be my guest.
Oh, I thought you could handle a drone without alerting every cop in the city. I guess I overestimated you. Shit. They're coming, Marcus! Marcus! You crazy or what?
The cops were coming. I had to do something.
Never do that again. Got it?
North.
We've got to hurry. We don't have much time.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck. End up doing something fun.
You don't have to obey them. You're free. North, you okay?
Let's get them out of here.
Thank you.
My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes, to take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you.
I'm with you.
Then follow me.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
The screens, Marcus! Is the only language humans understand.
This message is important, but it is also
important.
hundreds of our people. We did it.
Marcus. Marcus, what's wrong?
What?
They're coming.
Everyone fall back to Jericho.
Now humans will have no choice but to listen to us.
They'll be afraid. Fear feeds hatred.
I'll take hatred over indifference. Them like animals.
Who did? Who?
An android shall go unpunished.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Numerous storefronts have been broken, with cars vandalized and set alight, leaving many Detroit neighborhoods in chaos.
Property was damaged, and fires continue to rage in several major districts across the city.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own service weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna call it here for the day, and I will be back tomorrow. I hope you all enjoyed this playthrough of Detroit Become Human. Thank you very much. I will see you. I will see you tomorrow for part 12 of Detroit Become Human. Thank you. Have a wonderful night. Bye.